pulled right into the city. You know the city drivers, you know. But I have a space on both sides of my driveway. You know, so I just get into it.
Well, you have a real good sized tree.
Should I get something for the end of this too?
Oh,
Explain the law about how far out something can stick.
Okay, well, a couple years ago, one of my friends was going to a police academy school. And we always were afraid about having a tree stick out too far. So while he was at school, he found out what the rule was. And he sent me it on a Facebook tweet or whatever you call it. And the rule is that you're not allowed to have anything stick out 3 foot past the back bumper or 1 foot past the front bumper. But there's an exception to that. The exception to that is living plant material. You're allowed to have it stick out further. Only thing you have to do is, you see this little red tape? You have to have this red tape on so that the drivers behind you can see it. And then you are legal.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Michael.
Very good.
And we're here at Highland Hill Farm, and this tree is going from Highland Hill Farm in Bucks County right into Queens, New York.